Two women cyclists say they can hardly believe what happened to them on the High Trestle Trail.
A Polk County deputy stopped them along the trail in Sheldahl, and they call what happened next a frightening encounter. Amanda Lewis has more. Amanda?
Well, the Polk County Sheriff's Office says there have been numerous complaints from people who live along towns along the trail. They say the cyclists aren't stopping at stop signs, and it's creating a hazard. But two cyclists say their encounter with a Polk County deputy was pure harassment.
It took about 3 minutes for us to capture a bicyclist blowing this stop sign in the town of Sheldahl. But these two women say their encounter with a Polk County deputy named Dale Peterson at the same stop sign was way out of line.
She said, "You can't make this stuff up."
No, we kept waiting that someone was going to punk us, like this is a joke,
she
or
said,
candid camera. We just kept saying, "Really? Really?"
True.
Boone High School teacher Kathy Olson says she and her friend Lisa Shaw spotted the deputy before they pulled to a stop at the sign, so they didn't expect what they say happened next.
He just started yelling at us out the window, and he said, "Do you girls know what a little red octagon sign means?" And we said, "Yes." And he said, "Did you stop?" And since we were stopped at the stop sign, I thought it was a little ridiculous still. And I said, "Yes." And he said, "Did you plan on stopping?" And I said, "Yes." And he says, "Well, she didn't." And he pointed at my friend Lisa and goes, "She had to emergency brake."
While he questioned Lisa, Kathy rode around his car to the other side of the trail. She said she was surprised when he turned his car up onto the trail and came after her.
And so then he got right up into my face. My friend described it. She said, "I thought he was going to chest bump you. I mean, he was that close to me." And he said, "What is it that you think you're doing out here today?" And I said, "I'm just trying to enjoy a bike ride on a beautiful day here in Iowa." And he said, "Well, I'm about to rain on your parade."
Kathy and Lisa were both cited for failing to stop at a stop sign, and Kathy for failing to comply with an officer's orders. Kathy says she wasn't aware she was given an order.
"It was frightening.
It was frightening."
Kathy wrote about the encounter in an online blog, and both Kathy and Lisa have filed a complaint with the Polk County Sheriff's Office. They say they didn't feel like they were treated with much respect when they did it. However, Captain Joe Simon says Internal Affairs is already looking into the incident. They want to hear both sides of the story.
Those complaints are being investigated. We take those complaints very seriously.
Kathy and Lisa have pleaded not guilty to the charges, and they're asking for a jury trial. A date has not been set, Kevin.
Amanda, you mentioned Kathy's blog. Has that been received well since she put this up?
Yeah, she says she normally gets about 100 readers. She's had more than 3,800 readers as of a few minutes ago. And an attorney, who is also an avid cyclist who read the blog, has offered to represent them free of charge.
Well, wait and see what happens. Amanda, thank you very much.